Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. I think we had some visitors. Yeah, we did. Look at that. Nothing really useful here. Wow. A lot of debris, though. Any damage to the base? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, there is there. Not too bad, though. Do need to do something about those defenses, getting those set up. But for now, our ship is actually taking care of it. Alright, well, let's get back down here and continue our build. Plates or something. We need something. Because it's not building these right now. Seems like. Right, well, we'll stick them in, then we'll go check out what's missing. There. It is. There. Alright, we just need a few more. There. I need to take some of this out. Drills to fit in here. Okay, let's try it. That fit. And that fit. All right. Good. But we are missing some materials for them, it seems. What are we missing? Construction components. Alright. Let's go. Actually, we don't need to go back to do that, but we need power anyway, so let's just go back and get some power. To fill up our hydrogen tanks as well. Okay. Production. We want assembler. We want construction components. Let's just order up 1,000. Some steel plates. Alright. Let's fill up our hydrogen tanks. Bottles. There we go. and then we can go and take a look at our miners here. Are they being built? They are. There's an assertive observer coming in. 3.22 kilometers. Is it coming or is it leaving? Oh, fleeting rival. That is definitely coming in here. There it is. Let's try and get away from it. Our guys should log on and start taking it out. The missiles aren't hitting much. Oh, there it goes. Don't hit my base. Alright, well, changed its mind. Don't like all its debris lying around, though. Battery. That's a lot of stuff. Asteroid impact. All right. Where's our hole? There. This should be able to drill us up here, shouldn't it? Let's see. Drill. On. Whoa, that's loud. That is loud. All right, then we want piston.